Hi, I'm Gary from organicweb.com.au and I'm a Mailchimp partner. Today I'm going to show you how easy it is to share templates between accounts in Mailchimp. I often get asked by agencies, companies and so on how they can share a Mailchimp created template to another account. It's incredibly simple. There's no need to export the template and so on, and I'll show you. So let's go across to Mailchimp itself. I'm in Mailchimp. Now, to get to my templates, I can quite simply click the campaigns icon. And then you'll see here email templates. I'll just click on that. And in a second, there we go, are my past email templates. Now, just for the example, I'll create a new one and then show you how we can share it. So to create a new email template, I just click Create Template to the top of the screen. We choose a starting point and you might see something, you know, slightly different depending on what plan you're on, standard plan, pro plan, essentials plan, free plan even in Mailchimp. I'll just use this one column basic for now. Now, obviously this isn't a tutorial about actually creating templates, it's about sharing them, but I'm just creating a template just to show how very quickly to do it, and then I'll demonstrate how to share it. Okay, so first off, I'll just add my logo to the top of the screen. So I've clicked on the image, I'm going to click replace. I'm doing this fairly quickly because I assume you know how to do it. I'll click on my logo and click insert. I would add alt text, I would add a link, and I'll click save and close. Let's now add an image to our template. I'll drag and drop my image across, or the image content block, click upload an image. I'm in my content studio, and I'll just use this image of Brisbane here, Brisbane, Australia, that's where I'm based, and click insert. And I would add link and some alt text. And let's just amend this text for now, just to show that we can. So I've clicked on this text content block. There we go. And I'll just add some different text. And just for fun, let's add a button. We'll just drag and drop that below. Of course, we could change the style, the settings, and so on. And I'll just add my website address, organicweb.com.au. Okay, and let's go visit now, for example. Okay. Right, check everything else is okay. The footer will auto-fill. I would amend these sharing buttons and so on, but this is just an example. Of course, I would then preview and test and so on. But for now, I just want to save my template. So I've created my template in this account. I click save and exit. I can call it whatever I want. Call this Gary's Test. Click save. Right, so we're back to the email template screen. In other words, you can get here by clicking campaigns and then, down below here, email templates. Right, there's the template we've just created and the thumbnail image will build in a few minutes by Mailchimp. So how do we then share this, which is obviously the idea behind this video today, how do we share this with another account? Because this is even handy if your organization might have merged with other organizations, you've got multiple accounts, and you want to put them into one account. It's even handy if you're an agency or another Mailchimp partner, for example. You can create this template in your account and then give it to your client or to another account. So to share my template to another account in Mailchimp is, wait for it, so simple. We click the down arrow next to edit. And you'll notice down here, share. So there's no need to export. We just click share. And then we have two options to share this template. Okay, we could preview it and so on. We can share by email. So we can merely put in the recipient's email address there. Obviously they need a Mailchimp account. We can put in the address of the other person that wants to receive this template. The other way we could do it is share by URL, and you could just share this URL with the other person, and as long as they've got a Mailchimp account, that's okay. So again, that's how simple it is. So to share our email campaign, we quite simply click next to the edit, click the down arrow, click share, and choose your method of sharing. And that's how you can create an email template, a Mailchimp email template in one account, and share it to another. Please like this video, please subscribe to my channel, and I'm Gary from organicweb.com.au.